Hello once again, audience. When we left off, I got freaking killed again by boss. But I found out where I am. I found out where I died. Ha! Soul kit, destiny. All right, this is not even gonna help. Fantastic, I'm stacking a freaking pointless dirt tower. It's not even tall as a freaking mountain. God dang it. I don't care. My stuff is gonna be gone. I gotta hurry up. Okay, so it's been, I don't know how long game time, it might already be gone. Dang it, freaking stupid despawning stuff sucks. This boss better not be alive right now. Oh God, oh yeah! Oh, you made a big mistake. I got my sweet cape. Oh sweet, wonder what it does. Okay, I have no idea what that freaking sweet cape. It's freaking sweet though. Sweat cape. Okay, good. Keep making scary noise. I'm gonna figure out what my sweat cape does. My sweaty sweat, back sweat, doom death cape. Okay, I need a chest plate to go with my death cape. I need a chest plate. I need a plate on my chest, not a normal plate. But a plate goes on a chest, not a plate, like a dinner plate, not a dinner plate, dinner. Now I'm hungry, why you gotta talk about food, man? Oh man. What's dying? What is dying? Oh, you're smacking this sheep, huh? Sheep smacking. That's not cool. Not cool. That's abusive. There's my freaking chest, stupid. Why didn't you tell me it was in my backpack? You made me feel like an idiot. Okay, is there any? That's my wool. Yes! I done got that back. That's fast. Alright, so I'm gonna make some deadly death pickaxes. Oh, man. I'm gonna kill this boss. My name is Jorge Malonian. Jorge Malonian the 7th. Oh, you're going to wish my name wasn't Jorge Malonian, boss. I call you boss, but that doesn't mean... Doesn't mean I work for you, boss. Doesn't mean I'm going to do your... What the... God dang, I'm half dead now. I'm going to kill a boss now. Stupid holy stone. Okay, something tells me that I'm screwed. And that something is common sense. Common sense tells me that I'm completely screwed right now. A slightly less common sense tells me that, well, you just gotta do it, man. Sometimes when destiny stares you in the face and says, hey man, I know for a fact that you're totally screwed, you gotta be like, hey destiny, who put you in charge, huh? Who put you in charge of this ship? Alright, I'm going back to make some more freaking holy stone pick. So what? I realize I don't have enough holy stone pick. I don't even feel like any amount of holy stone pickaxe is gonna freaking hurt him. He's gonna laugh it off. He's gonna laugh like a little murderous baby. It's a laughing murderous. That's not what I want at all. I want a pickaxe. If I would have accidentally made a freaking axe. Accidentally made an axe. It's pretty good. That was a pretty good one. Hey, what are you doing here, dude? Seriously. You think I have enough freaking problems with my life? I don't need you here spawning. I don't need you jumping around either, man. Raising the roof. Like a little hacky sack with a soul. Hopefully you don't have a soul. Alright, you big, burly... freaking... booyah block. Booyah time. Oh, you already half dead? You should have healed up. I'm dead already! Stop killing me, dude! Yeah. Oh, nice try. Nice try, failure. Holy no! I talk too much smack! I talk smack all the time! Don't kill me! You cannot kill me right now. Oh no, I'm screwed. Oh no, I'm screwed.
Peaceful doesn't help. Oh, no.
I think I just messed up. Ah! God dang it! I pushed E! Oh, I forgot peaceful doesn't save me. God dang it, stupid soup. How am I gonna ever find that body again? That was the second... That was a miracle I found it the first time. Oh, God, that sunset's beautiful. Barely offsets my... anger rage. I'm gonna flex for the next 6 hours. In frustration. That's what I do. I flex. Oh, God dang it. Oh, God. He's hurt. It's like a dying flamingo in a flaming forest with a bunch of holes in it from pickaxes. Oh man, he needs to go to the doctor. Freaking have some of those holes filled in. They'll be like, which one of these holes you want me to fix first? And they'll be like, take your pick. And the doctor be like, it's funny because the pickaxe and the flamingo's gonna be like, I need another doctor. You are freaking messed up for laughing at me right now. The doctor's like, dude, I'm sorry, dude. I'm so sorry. Nothing against flamingos. I'm so sorry. Yeah, right. How do I know you're not freaking racist? Because flamingos aren't, it's not even a race. It's a different, sure. Yeah, why don't you just tell it to the judge? Listen, my wife's a flamingo, man. Oh, your wife's a flamingo. Oh, that changes everything. That means you can discriminate against me as much as you want. No, that's not what I meant. Oh, yeah, well, tell it to the judge. Why do you keep, why do you keep saying I'm gonna go to court? Because that's what happens, dude. Malpractice. You need some more practice to even get to be a successful malpractitioner, man. Don't say that. Oh, that greatly offends me. Where's my stuff? Did he sit on my stuff? Oh, God, I'm glad you didn't freaking wake him up with your explosive body. Am I in the wrong place? At the wrong time? Oh. What? I never even opened this one yet. This is a different boss. Oh, God. I gotta go get my stuff, quick. I think. Ah, crap, I have no idea. I have no idea anymore. There's no way this is a different... This has gotta be this freaking same one, right? When did I dig this stupid stair? It is different. The box over here. Oh, Mary. Sweet Mary. Marinade. Sweet marinating Mary and Joseph. Sending in a vat of Worcestershire. Oh, is that sacrilegious? Ah! Sometimes you don't have time to not be sacrilegious. Just gotta say the words that come to your head if they feel right. I'm never losing that cape. I'm never gonna figure out what it does. I'm never gonna ever figure out what it does. That's the honest truth, as opposed to the dishonest truth. Okay, so pickaxe. Let's put some more holes in this flamingo, huh? Hell yeah. That's right. Oh, peaceful? Oh yeah, time for you to die, lips. Booyah! That's your eyelid. Oh, you are taking some mad damage, huh? Geo Mary? Marination? Oh yeah, flotation? Yeah, bunny. Yeah, that's right. Oh, you're like a big chess piece, huh? You're like a nut, like a warlike chess... I don't need to be on peaceful difficulty. Let's step it up a couple notches. Ah, ah, my heart. I don't take fall damage now, huh? I don't take any fall damage, Sauron. Oh no, you can't break your own blocks. You can't break your own blocks, Jeremiah Narrowlane. You're a fool. Why didn't I think of this before? Oh, you are such a fail. You are Phalasaurus. You are You're a befuddled failure. I'm screwed. I'm out of pickaxes. Don't break my, come on, dude, come on. Please die. Oh, no, there's no way, come on. Come on, dude, come on, please! Oh,
Yes! Oh! I just beat a boss on hard difficulty! Oh, man. I might have cheated a little bit by using this immortal block as a block guard. Oh, let me down there, baby. Let me down there. Oh, yeah. Open up. Let me in there. What you got? Shoes? Sentry shoes. Been looking for those shoes for centuries. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about saying that just now. I understand how it sounded. It sounded lame. Century, you know? Actually, it's pretty good. Put those on. Oh, man, you're like a little Tron biscuit. You're like a little Tron. We got Tron booties.
Oh, yeah, I love Tron booties. Oh, yeah. They're my favorite.
I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching. Click on the Asian Dollar Ride to watch the next video. Bless your face. If you sneezed in this video, bless you. Peace out.